I think what I like about the process is it's so hands-on.
It's such an old technology that